So if I'm looking at a student's Office 365 account, here I am in the inbox, and there are a couple things that you can do to check and see if messages have been filtered into your junk folder. By default, the inbox display over here, it just shows the favorites. So inbox, the things that Microsoft has deemed as cluttered, clutter, your sent items and drafts. However, if you look below this, there is a full inbox, which you can expand here. And if you click this, it will show you a couple more folders. So I still see my inbox, clutter, drafts, but now I can also see my deleted items and things that have gone into junk mail. If you want to add your junk mail folder to your favorites, you could just click the star there. Or you can click on that and you can see any mail that's been sorted into junk by accident. If there are messages in here that you would like to move into your inbox and would like to have messages from that sender always go to your mailbox, so for instance things like the do not reply from Blackboard, all you need to do is select the message, and then up at the top there is a button that says not junk, and say move that message into the inbox. And that should at that point forever after move those messages into your inbox. So very useful to do this, particularly if you are receiving messages from Blackboard. So if your instructors are sending announcements out, those won't necessarily come from your instructors at COCCC at COCC mailbox. They will come from a Blackboard address. So a very good idea to check your junk mail and make sure that things aren't being filtered in there on accident.